Alright, Stacey Squad, how you all doing today? So today's videos are three hand-selected pranks with one ending in police and guns, including Roman, Atwood and Vitaly. I have loads more prank and fail prank videos to come very soon, so watch out for those. Comment below at the end, obviously, and let me know which prank you thought were the best. Please like, share and please, please, please don't forget to subscribe. If you want to shout out, comment below saying you have subscribed, turned on your alarm bell and stay active on my channel. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you all enjoy and I'll catch you all at the end.
To me, what? What? Hey guys, today we're going to see how parents react when we flash their kids with a positive message.
Oh yeah, check that out! I'm just, oh, look. Stay in school, right? Hey! I'm sorry.
Peek-a-boo! What the hell, excuse me?
What? Oh. Come on, you think I'd actually do that?
Oh my god.
She's all right. Oh, give me five. I'm going. Peekaboo, I see you. You ever seen anything like this?
Have you ever seen it? Dude. It's a joke, dude. Look. Don't do drugs.
Oh, man. Get there. Come
on. Is that funny?
That was funny, huh?
Not really. You ever seen this before? What? Don't do drugs. Peek-a-boo.
Oh my god, what are you doing?
Look.
Oh
come on. We're shooting a video over here.
That's awesome.
What'd you think?
Naked.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
You are? Give me five. Surprise! It's look. Oh, Stay in school.
Alright, gotcha.
I made her spit out her water.
Stop crying, all right? Everything's gonna stop crying, all right? Yo, stop! Hey! Hey! Hey, stop!
Take your hands away from her right now!
What's the
man?
Oh, dude. Come on, pound it. That was good. What'd you think?
I think I was about to whoop your ass real quick.
Dude, thanks for being a good sport.
Have fun out here, guys.
Thanks, dude. They're my kids! Give it to me, all right? They're mine! Stop crying! Listen to me! Relax! Dude, look what you did. Hey, stop.
Let go.
No, stop crying.
No.
That's my girlfriend.
Let. What the fuck are you doing, man? Put your hand down.
Good sport, no?
Put your hands behind your back.
All right, I'll put my hands behind my back. Really? Stop this, listen. You slapped me, yes you did, stop. Listen. Stop! Listen, I tell you! Stop! What's up?
Get your hands off of her!
Sorry.
Why is that funny? Like, at first I'm like, holy shit. And then I noticed you and I'm like, this guy. What was that show? Do You Lift? That was funny.
Do You Lift? I want a hug. Give me a hug. Are the cops coming?
No.
Wait, they were driving in their car?
They're not there.
Really? Yeah. Hey, stop! I told you, listen to me! Listen! Why would you do that to me? What? Listen! For what? I'm getting ready. That was awesome. I'm getting ready for my fight, Floyd Mayweather.
You're freaking killing me, bro.
Listen to me, you're fine. Listen, stop. Stop crying, let's stop. Stop resisting, hey, listen to me. You understand what I'm telling you or not? What's up?
Turn around.
For what?
Turn around. Hey, don't play games with me. You understand me?
What am I doing? I'm doing acting class. Ow! Don't break my arm. Yo, don't break my arm.
And the reason I stopped is because what I thought I saw was you grabbing a girl by her throat. Are you okay?
Yeah, can you give me a kiss?
I cannot give you a kiss.
On the cheek.
Yo, there's another cop car.
At least we got some banger footage.
Oh my god.
Dude, we were just asking.
We always said we need to make a deposit. Shh.
And I made a video with my friend FaZe Adapt, and I just wanted to address something before the video starts. Things kind of took a turn for the worse. Basically, someone thought that our camera was a gun. They called the police. We got pulled over by 6 cop cars. There was 8 cops. All of them had guns drawn at us. 6 of them had pistols. 2 of them had M16s. It was an intense moment, and I just wanted to say before the video starts that I'm really sorry to all the police officers involved. I'm sorry for wasting your time.
Excuse me? Do you guys know where the nearest bank is at? Yeah, you don't know?
Is there like a Chase or a Wells Fargo, any?
Oh, Bank of America? Perfect.
Right there?
We'll back it up.
Awesome.
Okay, let's go, let's go. Roll up the windows, let's go,
let's go.
Do you guys know where the nearest bank is at? Where is it? In there? Thank you for being an accomplice.
Oh my God, they're actually nice, no way.
Excuse me?
Excuse me, ma'am?
Hey, do you know where the nearest bank is at?
Like, we're just trying to make a deposit.
Is it like a big bank?
You trying to hop in on some Bonnie and Clyde shit? We're about to hit it.
Are you down?
We'll take it from here.
Yeah. Is that we use that for our YouTube video? Yeah, we're just making a funny YouTube video. Yeah? Cool? All right, thank you.
Damn. Bye, you're very pretty. You're hot.
Excuse me? Excuse me, sir? Sir? Do you know where the nearest bank is at?
I need to find
Wells Fargo.
Fuck, you guys so
stupid.
He's calling the cops.
Yeah, let's get the fuck out of here. No, he's not. We gotta find a new plaza, dude. Did you see his reaction? He took off his glasses.
Whoa, he was like,
3 ski masks, I'm out.
Dude, this is sketch.
Oh God, we're gonna go to jail for this shit. Oh God, he's pulling us over heavy. We're getting pulled over heavy. Don't fuck around, this guy's an M16.
Just chill the fuck out.
No, nothing.
No replica guns.
Put your hands up, bro. Put your hands up.
Oh my God, he has an M16.
Holy
it's
shit.
It's pointed right at my fucking back.
He is pointing the M16 at him?
Dude, yes. You said that, I'm like,
oh my God. Just don't move your hands. There's another cop car.
At least we got some banger footage.
Oh my God.
My arms are getting tired.
What's that? Okay, I have a camera on my lap that I'm gonna move. Is that okay?
Holy shit, you guys can't
see anything.
Camera, but I don't
want to
get shot.
I'm unbuckling my seat.
All right. We didn't do anything wrong.
You did it, we were just asking.
We always said we just need to make a deposit.
Oh my God, there's so many guns pointing.
Bro, there's 7 or 8 cops pointing guns.
Everybody.
Put your hands up, bro. Alex. Put your hands up. Bear. You should let them know there's a dog in the car. Let them know there's a dog in the car and he's very nervous because the owner's out.
Shit.
shit, man. It's just me and her. But hey, the GoPro's rolling. It's getting all this shit. It's a banger.
Bear, come here.
Bear?
Bear, come here.
Bear, you need to relax. Hey, guys, are you guys something with
the dog in there?
Guys, there's fucking M16s and like assault rifles and pistols. These guys are strapped, man.
Bear,
stay. Stay, Bear. Stay. Stay.
The dog to the thing.
Okay, cool.
Thanks. Don't swing the door open.
What's up, Bear? What's up, buddy? Hey.
Hi, how are you? It's your boy. Hi, it's your boy.
Did you guys put out a code for it yet?
Yeah.
What's up, bud?
Hi, baby. Hi.
These guys just making YouTube videos?
Yeah. That's what they said.
It's a good boy.
Oh my god, guys. What the fuck is going on?
Can you believe what just happened?
That was like Newport Coast, we're gonna last there 5 minutes before.
Literally 5 minutes.
Old motherfuckers get scared and call the cops. Would make
bro.
Dude, I read the screen on the cop's computer screen. It said dies in a van with a gun.
Yeah, someone said that we had a gun.
Bro,
someone freaked out for no reason.
I heard on the radio when I was in the cop car, the bank shut down and locked all the doors. They had
oh
went on lockdown.
Oh my gosh.
No, I heard that shit. They shut the bank down and shit.
Yeah, the bank shut down.
Bro, I was so scared. I turn around, like when you're going out, I'm like, what's going on, big dog? Fucking M16, oh shit.
I knew the video was not a good idea. Like I thought that people were just gonna like go along with it, but they took it super seriously. Someone called the cops. They said that we had a gun, which they completely made up. Oh, maybe they thought that your camera was a gun. That's probably what they thought it was.
Thanks for watching, guys, and especially all the way to the end. If you've got this far, comment below hashtag end. If anyone wants a shout out, comment below saying your post notifications are on, you have subscribed, and stay active on my channel. I won't be making any visual videos for a little bit until I get better, so please bear with my channel. I've got some good prank and failed prank videos to come, so please watch out for those ones. Also, add me on Instagram at StaceyWilliamson2018 and at Twitter at Stacey6. Thanks for watching, guys. Please like, share, subscribe, turn your alarm bell on to get a personal shout out. Catch you all in the next one. Bye for now.
You say you love me, but I don't think that is true.
Yes, that sounds like an excellent idea.